have heard about the ring. Vagnar is a terrifying dragon that King Odin once fought, but could not kill. If even the king could not defeat it, what can we do? That witch. The king let her live, yet she repays his kindness with evil. Princess Griselda died to gain the cauldron, and now her death is meaningless.
Lord Brigand shall surely administer punishment. Just a short time ago, he took the witch and headed to Horn Mountain.
Princess Gwendolyn! War is coming to Arion! The war the king predicted! The cauldron is essential in order to stand victorious and help us conquer the entire continent.
Your face is so pale. Princess Gwendolyn, are you feeling ill?
Going to Horn Mountain, huh? You'll freeze to death. Buy some medicine to keep you warm before you go.
Father? That girl, Velvet, is she someone special to you, Father?
She resembles the princess I once loved. To lose her again, now. Gwendolyn, please leave me. I do not wish you to see me like this.
My mother and sister devoted their lives to the king. I never heard him devote so many words of affection to me, ever.
If you leave her, she will be executed. That will make you the king's only surviving daughter. You will no longer have to compete for his love.
True. If only she were gone. But if she dies, Father will suffer even more.
Are you saying you will save her? This girl who cares nothing for you? If you do, you are committing treason. You will no longer be welcome here. Will you persist in this folly? There will be no way to redeem yourself. How can you willingly choose to walk the path to your own death?
Yeah!
Pleasure to meet you. You're a Valkyrie from the Demon Lord's realm, yes? My name is Mori. I'm known as the Traveling Fuka Chef. Oh my, it seems you have one of the recipes I'm looking for. If you hand me it and the ingredients, I shall do my best to prepare the dish for you. Huh? A new recipe! Allow me to add it to the menu. Now then, what do you want to order? Very well. Leave it to me. Sorry for the wait. I await your further patronage. Restaurant. Call and I am at your service. I thought it was time that you'd call on me. I see you have a new recipe. Please, allow me. Now then, what do you want to order? Very well. Leave it to me. Will that be all? Very well. Leave it to me. Will that be all? As you wish. Sorry for the wait. Is there anything else you want to order? Much.
You look like you might die up here.
Thank you.
I thought I got away from the goblins, and now I meet the demon lord's daughter. You're not going to kill me. Buy something, will you?
We haven't found the dragon yet. Is Fagnar really here, as this girl says he is? Go find him! All of you, go! I don't mind that he isn't here. I never wanted to meet the dragon anyway. Even if you are sacrificed, there's no guarantee it will give me the ring. I'd be needlessly putting my life in jeopardy.
What are you planning to do?
This is what I will tell your father. The dragon killed you here, as I commanded.
You? Why are you doing this?
Hurry! Run away! If you still wish to live, go!
Gwendolyn, you've done a very foolish thing.
This isn't about using the cauldron, is it? Why do you seek her death so fervently?
Do you really want to know? After she is dead, I will inform the nation that the witch was the king's daughter. And after having a child with the enemy, he was such a monster that he killed her. The people will wonder if such a man is fit to be king.
I never thought one of my king's trusted generals could be so treacherous.
After I deal with you, I'll recapture that girl and offer her to the dragon. Why don't you try begging for mercy? Perhaps you could be the new king's mistress.
This is hopeless. You have disobeyed me and killed my chief vassal. The fact that you are my daughter cannot save you from punishment. The citizens of the nation will never stand for it.
You're trembling. Do you regret your actions?
There is no excuse for what I did.
I am prepared to face the consequences. I shall endure any form of punishment.
Rebellious Valkyrie, you will undergo the customary punishment. A sleeping spell will be cast upon you. When you awaken, your heart will belong to a stranger. Your pride and honor will be stripped away. You will devote your life to him, bear his children, and grow old.
I care not. My actions spared you from suffering.
Oh, my dear, what have I done?
You are most certainly my precious daughter.
I have longed to hear you say those words. Oh, Father. So that's it. I am no longer a Valkyrie. It's as if it was all a dream.